Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Introduce me Raden Rajitu Primadani with name 231101210009 from the Statistics Study Program. Before entering the topic I want to discuss, let's take a look at the following video footage. This is a video from 1 year ago when AI tried to generate videos based on prompt text. What do you think about the video that was made only based on prompt text? It's amazing, isn't it? But try to see the video again. This video was introduced 4 months ago by Sora AI, and everything was made only with prompt text. Without shooting, without editing, exactly like real people, animals, and plants that do not actually exist in the real world, until ordinary people are confused about this AI. Edit or real footage. Let's look at another video and I will read some of the prompts. A stylish woman walks down a Tokyo street filled with a warm glowing neon and animated city scenery. She wears a black leather jacket, a long red dress, and black boots, and carries a black purse. She wears sunglasses and red lipstick. She walks confident and casually. The street is dim and reflective, creating a mirror effect of the colorful lights. Many pedestrians walk about. You can see that the result is very realistic and reflective. Okay, next, a movie trailer featuring an adventures of 30 years old specimen wearing a red wall knight motorcycle helmet, blue sky, salt desert, cinematic style, shot on 35mm film, vivid color. The generation is actually like the trailer. The generation is actually like a movie trailer, and this is just the beginning. This could be that in the next few years we make movies only based on text prompt without shooting in the real world. Okay, continue. Drone views of waves crashing against the rugged cliff along Big Sur, Grey Point Beach. The crashing blue waters create white tipped waves, while the golden light of the setting sun illuminates the rock shore. A small island with a lake house sits in the distance, and green sarberry covers the cliff edge. The step drawn from the road down to the beach is a dramatic feat, with the cliff edges jutting over of the sea. This is a coast and rugged landscape of the Pacific Coast Highway. It's so cool that we make video from scene that seem to have been taken in the real world, using drones that are very expensive. Until then, let's talk about the pros and cons of Sora AI. Many people think that Sora AI is a double-edged knife for the film industry, videography, and content creators. The existence of Sora AI resulted in that increased productivity in the field of content and multimedia. Sora used artificial intelligence AI to produce high-quality videos quickly. This allows content creators to produce quality videos in less time than traditional method. With the existence of Sora AI, content creators are also favored with minimal production costs, which is much less than when compared to original video footage. Sora AI really helped the creativity industry to explore interesting content or footage easily and quickly with the same result as original video content. But on the other hand, there are several threats that result from the emergence of Sora AI. In the film business and the like, an even more dangerous of Sora AI is misuse to create propaganda. We find it difficult to distinguish AI videos from original videos if, for example, important figures are made to be hoax or for personal gain. Besides that, Sora AI can eliminate or drastically reduce the needs of workers such as videographers, editor, animator, 3D rendering, and other creative industry workers, because they will be replaced by AI. Therefore, because there are various perspectives on the pros and cons of Sora AI, your curriculum in higher education must adapt in integrating the way we use AI. The shadow of possession needs in the future is people who understand and understand how to do prompts to generate a video that will be useful for all industries, be it the film business, marketing, and others. Moments like this are the same as the internet when it first appeared. change is the only constant. If, for example, we don't learn to adapt, we will be ready to eroded by technology and the people who can operate technology well. That's all my explanation for me. Thank you for your attention. Bye-bye.